I was previously a student who had very little interest in research.
I had sort of thought of research as a separate category from medicine before coming to medical school.
The nice thing about the program is that it's not limited to one specific type of person.
The Master of Science in Clinical Research program is a year-long master's degree program for professional students at the University of Michigan, including medical, pharmacy, and dental students.
The MSCR program is based on an NIH training grant.
And this is really a ready-made and prepackaged way for those students to leverage the not only the School of Medicine, but also the School of Public Health.
You're learning from clinical faculty who are trying to provide you with the most sort of up-to-date knowledge on all the basic science and, more importantly, kind of all the clinical science.
Most of the research that's done by clinical faculty is interdisciplinary.
They really have shown me that it's important to have a well-rounded perspective when it comes to medicine.
Half of your time is spent doing didactics and lectures about statistical analysis and research design, and the other half of your time is basically spent doing research with a mentor.
So you're getting both sort of formalized instruction in biostatistics and epidemiology, as well as having a mentored research experience through the Michigan Institute for Clinical and Health Research and your individual faculty mentor.
I really think that as a student right now, our main goal should be to learn and to learn from our mistakes, and I find that mentorship is key and crucial in that.
My mentor has been sort of that perfect balance of like hands-on and hands-off.
I wouldn't have been able to have the opportunity I had to go and conduct my research had it not been for my mentor.
Anybody who's interested in doing any research at all in addition or in lieu of clinical duties needs to do this year.
The most exciting thing about research is the idea that you might be able to help more than one patient at a time.
I was able to work directly with people. I spoke with people in the community and in the field.
And with clinical research, you can kind of change how a whole group of patients might be treated and improve their lives all at the same time.
I think it was a great way to explore the fact that there are different types of research you can do beyond the classroom, beyond the lab, beyond the clinic.